We and the navigators have discovered that we are rather reading oriented. We create Bible studies. We want people to read and do Bible studies. But the reality is that well over 60% of the world do not learn that way and cannot read. So we are having to adapt our materials and our methods and the training so that we can reach out in a very different way. And we believe that God is raising up people around the world who are gifted in doing that, whether it be by film or by tape or by comic books or by ways of communicating to people who may never learn how to read, because they need to know not only the gospel, they need to know the depths of the word, and they can learn and they will learn. So we are having to adapt ourselves to a new world and a new segment of the world.